fast, Blazkowicz. Radiation level is high down there.
Blazkowicz, find a way inside the nuclear bunker before the radiation levels, you know, kill you. The Nazis keep the stolen intel inside their command center. You gotta find your way in there.
Next. Like when I was little. Shooting cans with my BB gun. Except bigger can. Bigger gun. Only way forward seems to be through that elevator shaft. Thank you. dossier Grace wanted. Guess that's my cue. You knock this boy in the barn? You're letting the radiation in.
Achtung! Nördliche Dekontaminationskammer beschädigt. An alle Mitarbeiter legen Sie umgehend Ihr Atemgerät an. Ich wiederhole, nördliche Dekontaminationskammer beschädigt. An alle Mitarbeiter legen Sie umgehend Ihre Atemgeräte an.
Blazkowicz, I'm ready to pick you up. Just get to higher ground and signal your location.
To go. Team, you and I.
Oh, shit. Nazi battle robots for you. Big opportunity for some very important scientific research and so forth. Hey!
Who's?
Oh! Shoshana, look who's here, Mr. Shimshin Blaskovich. What have you done to me, Yingle? What have you done? I've been so absorbed with this artifact you brought into my attention. Absorbed and angry! You see, the Das Yichud engineers that made it called it the God Key, a term that only a complete and utter schmuck would accept it at face value, because first, it's not a key. I mean, I don't see a key here. More important, its actual purpose... I don't know what its actual purpose is! Makes me very angry!
All right.
Sigrun got the Enigma terminal working again.
Noticed? What's it for? Just sits there in the helm asking for an Enigma code. What the fuck is an Enigma code?
Nazi command. Commander, if she's right, that terminal could help us locate top Nazi commanders. We would never be able.
Girl is proud in her own damn way.
I know she like her.
Should check out this Enigma machine everyone's so jazzed up about.
Greetings.
Oh, William, I wish we could spend some time alone, but we're so close to New Orleans. I just hope it's not too late. The reports are very worrying. Nazis relent.
Grace! Grace!
This motherfucker, don't wait, Abby. I'll break your idiot neck.
I got you in the New Orleans dossier.
I'm sorry. just that it took me hours to put her down. Okay, let's roll.
In other news, the Minister of Public Security, General Engel, has resolved to clean up the streets of America from, quote, all criminal and terrorist elements.
Der Terroranschlag auf Roosevelt war ein Weckruf für das amerikanische Volk. Wir sind alle sicher, wie wir glauben.
Later tonight, we interview Lady Helene herself about the upcoming movie, the most expensive in cinematic history, chronicling the hunt and capture of Terror Billy. We will ask director Lady Helene the most pressing question of all. Who will play Terror Billy? Can any actor truly channel the pure evil of one of history's greatest mass murderers?
The helm. 5 minutes? My brothers and sisters. For the longest time, I've been hearing through the grapevine about this resistance leader named... Port.
I'm so sorry. I'm still trying to calibrate the fucker.
Mm-hmm. Horton. Horton and his crew are holed up in the New Orleans ghetto. Now, this man has important connections to the remaining fragments of the resistance all over the USO Blazkowicz. I need you to go in there and recruit this man to our cause, you dig? However, this shit ain't gonna be easy. Nazis got this great fucking wall all around New Orleans. Heavily armed guard towers, and the coastline is riddled with mines. Impossible for the U-boat to navigate. But you know what? Fuck them anyway. Because we got something else.
Anya, tell me what to shoot, please. You and Fergus will break into the East Perimeter Security Tower located there in Lake Bourne. Deactivate the mines obstructing the channel to Lake Pontchartrain. Then, we sail this boat into the city and burn all surviving souls on board. My brothers and sisters.